Good morning, good morning, good morning. How's everybody doing? Okay, let me put out a disclaimer here before I get started. First of all, I'm like this right now. It's just so many things going on and my brain is so small. So trying to remember everything that's happening today is like juggling chainsaws. They're running and I just got to get them out of the way. So that's what's going on this morning. We're glad you're here with us. Let me pause right now to do this because it's on my mind and my heart. Roz is in intensive care at the Villages Hospital. Her appendix burst on her. So that means a lot of that poison is in her system. And that can be very serious. So we're going to lift her up in prayer right now. Okay, can I do that?
Yes.
All right. Father God, thank you for this day and for all that you're doing for her. Right now, we just lift up our sister, Roz. We ask that you would be with her. Bring healing and peace to her heart. Let her know that everything is okay, Father. Be with the doctors and nurses as they minister to her. May they move in efficiency, Father. We know that you're the great physician and you got this. So we're going to rest in you about that. And as we worship, we just lift her up to you. Bless her. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. We've got a million things going on today. So kids back from camp. Hallelujah. Great. They had a good time. We'll have to hear about that later. We have a fellowship dinner following this morning's worship. And there's an item right over here on the table that Grant has. If you have not signed it, you have my permission to go get up and sign it right now. But if you have signed it, good. If you haven't, please take care of that. Or you can wait. I don't care. Other things I want to talk about a little bit later, but for right now, the only thing I know to say about some of the things that are going on is that Satan is not pleased with us, and he's doing whatever he can to wreak havoc on us so that we will be distracted, but it doesn't work. So all I'm asking you is be of mind and spirit today as we go into worship. Because the harder Satan tries, the harder we have to repel him. He cannot be in the presence of the glory of God. He just can't.
Hallelujah.
He just can't. So as we sing and as we praise him, as we give thanks for all things, even the difficult things you may be going through right now. Paul says, rejoice in the Lord always. And I will say it again, rejoice. Always means always. So whether we're being beaten down or lifted up, we give praise to God, our Father. Amen?
Amen.
And when it's all said and done, we just need to hold in our mind and in our heart that the three count has already been given to Satan.
Amen.
Satan doesn't get a two. He gets
two.
He already has the three. He's already been pinned. He's been defeated. He's just wreaking havoc. So we glory in the fact that God has already won. And the fact that he has won, we are winners in him. Amen.
Amen?
Amen. So let's act like it. Let's worship like it. Let's praise God that we are victorious because of Jesus Christ. Amen?
Amen.
Stand with us as we go into sing and worship this morning.
Worthy is the Lamb who was slain, who received power and wealth and wisdom and strength and honor and glory and praise. To him who sits on the throne and to the Lamb, praise and honor, glory, power, forever and ever. Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Let's join our voices in worship this morning. How you feeling?
Grateful.
Let's sing it out.
Name of Jesus.
is the mercy in your eyes. Thank you.
his name,
Jesus,
and he will.
Would you pray with me? Father God, thank you so much for this time of worship, of coming into your presence. Father, I ask that you would be with us, be with this servant, Father, as he lifts up your word. May it be your thoughts that are communicated. May it be your word that touches our heart. May your spirit carry this message to those who are in need, Father. Be with us as we hear, as we listen, as we are transformed. Thank you, Father. We're blessed because we've been in your presence today. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
And amen. Amen.